For this video, we're going to ask you to assess surface crusting. Surface crusts develop when soil is left bare, exposing surface aggregates to forces of raindrops or water from irrigation events. Surface crust can also develop when the soil is overworked through tilling. Sodic and saline soils are particularly susceptible. Crusting tests can tell you about how extensive crusting is at your site and can inform you about the potential for seedling emergence and water infiltration. You'll want to conduct the test before tillage, but after a rain or irrigation event, and you don't need any equipment. What you'll do is you'll walk the area of interest, keeping an eye out for crusting. Look for places where the soil is hard on the surface, very dense, compact, such that when you pick it up, it retains its form almost like a frisbee. If crusting is present, does it occur across most of your field? Does it just occur in patches? If surface crusting is widespread, go ahead and mark a rock rating of poor. If it's not widespread, but there's evidence of it on greater than 5% of the area, go ahead and mark a rock rating of fair. And if there's no crusting or it covers less than 5% of the area, mark a rock rating of good. Okay.